for the people to realize their potential. We fought for devolution to overcome this underachievement and usher in a new era of social and economic transformation that will positively change the lives of our people. We thank the people for giving us this mandate, working together not for our self-aggrandizement, but for the common good. Water, food, and health, for example, are basic needs of the people. The Constitution bestows these functions on the county government. Along with these are access to markets through proper infrastructure and availability of capital at all levels. Our women and youth are the greatest asset for our development, and we must not refer to them as tokens in public policy, but as essential pillars in our Vision 2040 for our county, which we shall soon unveil in a blueprint that the new government in Kisumu will implement after the 8th of August this year. Our responsibility, therefore, is to create a positive environment for creating wealth as well as jobs. It is not for us to make money out of the county government, but to be midwives of growth and development where business and labor equally thrive. In this regard, ladies and gentlemen, we shall fight corruption and the mismanagement of public resources in all corners of the county, on waterways and highways, in shop floors and the county government. We still have much work ahead of us. Chief among these is to work hard for the NASA victory in the coming election, thanking our party leader, Raila Amolo Odinga, for his steadfast leadership of our party ODM and the tremendous sacrifice he has made for the success of the second deliberation. We see the future as bright, always presenting us with possibilities for change. We as the ODM and NASA, we will ensure that this change we shall fight for is for the future. And it's for a future our people can welcome in a county in which we can all feel at home. And for those of our brothers and sisters who have participated in the electoral process and have some issues to raise about the process, the party has a machinery which is laid down through the various party structures, particularly the elections board and the appeals panel. And it is in our view that these processes should be exhausted as much as possible so that we do not forget grievances that may be raised during an electoral process. But we thank the people of Kisumu for keeping calm and keeping peace. And we ask for this peace to prevail in the interest of the development of this county.